Jensen.
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Thank you. we had cable. How comes I ain't getting nothing but Pika's news?
That's all we do get, ever since that purity dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders' friend? You let him up near the helipad?
He said he'd get us porn.
And you believed him? Fucking idiot.
I heard that. Stop messing around.
My people have worked tirelessly to find a peaceful solution to this dispute, and I unequivocally... all the methods used by these hostage takers. Now, that being said, I do hope the UN takes...
Mr. Taggart went on to express a sincere desire to stand in front of the General Assembly with David Sarif, united in their cause. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes. media speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just blown through.
Son of a bitch! We need help here!
William Taggart, celebrity author and founder of the anti-augmentation movement.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farid, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.